LA County deputies search for escaped inmate who walked out of Pico Rivera station. Fernando Salazar, assigned as a worker at the station, escaped wearing white boxers and a blue LA County jail jacket, the sheriff's department said.